Question number one. Robbie Williams and Tyson Fury collaborated on a Christmas song and Brendan Rodgers became Leicester City manager.
2019. That's an easy one.
2019.
Correct.
1 hour 4 a.m. out of it.
2018. 2019. Yeah, 2019. It looks like, because it was the end of the year, and it looks like I see it was last year. Yeah. 2019.
What year did the iconic Fairy Tale of New York release and Leicester City broke the then club record transfer fee to sign Mike Newell?
Probably in the 90s. Eighties. It is 90s, yeah, it is. I'll go... Idiot.
1 year out. It was 1987. So it's a good start.
That was the year I was born, that's where I thought.
During this year, Andy Williams brought out It's the Most Wonderful Time of the Year and Leicester City reached their third FA Cup final.
It's going to be the whole time. Yeah. Probably I wasn't even born. 1960.
Very, very close. It was 1963. During this year, the Killers released a Christmas album and Leicester City won the Premier League.
Ah, when was that?
2000 and...
2016.
Woohoo! 16. Yes! Hallelujah!
2016, can it be right?
Correct.
Come on, I knew it.
I knew it.
How on earth did you get that?
I guessed. 2016.
Correct. The original Band-Aid Christmas song came out and Wes Morgan was born.
How old is he?
I can't give you the answer.
1983.
82? 84.
4.
Oh, wow. That was close.
Close, very yeah. Close.
82.
You were one off, it's 1984. During this year, Paul McCartney brought out Wonderful Christmas Time and Gary Lineker played his first game for Leicester City.
Oh, blimey.
1934. I know, a joke, of course a joke.
And Lynch was about 7-8 years after me. I would say 80, about 83, 84.
I can only guess. 1978.
1 year out. It was 1979.
Oh.
Ariana Grande released Santa Tell Me and James Madison made his professional football debut.
I reckon he's been playing 6 years.
It's gonna be 2013.
1 year out.
14. Jesus.
14.
Bang on.
There you go.
Well done.
2014.
Correct. Well done. Leicester City fan Sam Bailey reached Christmas number one with Skyscraper and Kasper Schmeichel made his senior debut for Denmark.
I have no idea.
2013.
Bang on.
2012.
1 year out again. It's 2013.
That was not bad, I have no idea. I was just guessing.